Wow, you want to talk about a rainbow. And then you have Dan's house. So, does that make me or my house what you find at the end of the rainbow?